housing market cooling off has been the topic for a while now, and especially since Zillow made the announcement that it's pausing their iBuyer program, many believe that Zillow is doing this because supposedly they must know something most of us don't know. Many, especially home buyers who've been sitting at the sidelines waiting for the home prices to go down, don't hold your breath, okay? If you're currently in the real estate market looking to buy a home or even an investment property, and you find yourself waiting for this big real estate crash, let me tell you when it's coming, right after this. If you haven't met yet, I'm Asfir Popolevsky with Supreme Home Sales. As a Staten Island realtor, I love helping you navigate the home selling process. I'm so happy you're meeting with me today because I really want you to know what needs to happen to the housing market to cool off and for housing prices to go down. First of all, how did we get here? How is it there's a shortage of inventory of homes on the market? We arrived here during the last recession. Many builders discontinued building homes and a good amount of these builders never came back into building. By the way, I did a video about will housing prices ever go down? You should watch it after this video. Let me paint this picture to you. We are over 5 million houses short to even come close to even out housing demand. Can you imagine how long will it take to build this many houses? Listen, I'm not a builder, but my research let me believe it'll take a minimum of 7 years to even come to as close to even it out. Possibly even 10 years. And that's not even taking into account the growing demand of housing. If you're waiting for the housing market to cool off, I hope you have a lot of patience. And if you're thinking to rush to sell your house because you're afraid you'll miss on the hot real estate market, in both cases, I'll say this isn't anywhere near the end. As always, I suggest to buy and sell your personal home is a matter of your personal situations and circumstances. Make sure and watch this next video coming up. I did about will housing prices ever go down? Don't be shy, comment and ask questions. Consider subscribing and liking this video. I'll be here for you Monday. Thank you so much for watching.